Is this on? Yeah, I guess it is. Well, I'm waiting for a friend. He's late, looking at my watch. He's late. Let me go find, see if I can find him.
Hi.
Hi. Are you the guy that's supposed to come meet me here? Yeah. Is that all you have to say? Yeah. What are you anyway? I'm a tiger. Grrrrrrrr. You got something caught in your throat? Let me look. No, I talk like this. Grrrrrrrr. Cause tigers make that noise. See, it's supposed to scare people. It doesn't scare me. Nothing scares me. You sound like a kitty cat. I know I'm just a baby. My mommy and daddy, they say grrrrrrr, but they scare everybody. Ah, phooey. Nobody scares me. Yeah, but I'm a little tiny tiger. Well, big deal. You came here to get a name, didn't you? Yes, I did. I came to get a name because I don't have one. My mom and dad just call me baby. You're just a baby? Does that mean you wear a diaper? No, I poop in the woods, in the jungle. Yeah, so do I. Except I poop from the top of a tree, so watch out. Look up every time because I might poop on your head.
Oh no, that's not nice.
Well, that's what monkeys do. We like to throw poop too.
Well, I don't throw poop. I just eat what my mommy and daddy give me to eat.
Well, that's great. Your parents feed you. How wonderful. What do they feed you?
Well, sometimes they give me an antelope.
What?
Or a giraffe.
No way. No way. You can't eat a giraffe.
Yes, we do. We eat meat. We're tigers. We eat meat.
Hold on a second. Let me think about this. I'm meat.
I know. Sometimes we eat monkeys.
No, you don't.
Yes, we do. If we're really hungry.
Nobody can catch a monkey. Nobody, 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 nobody. Nobody. Try and catch me. See how fast I am? You can't catch me.
Well, I don't want to eat you because you look like a nice guy.
I'm not a nice guy. I've got huge teeth. I'll bite you.
No, I don't think so.
Come on. Come on. Try and eat me. Come on. I'll beat the heck out of you.
No, I'm not going to fight you. I just need a name because I'm just a little tiger.
Ah, for Pete's sake. I can't be mean to this guy. He's a cat. He's a tiny little cat. But he's gonna get bigger, so I better be friends with him. Because I don't want to become his dinner. Okay, listen to me. You gotta do what I say, because I'm the king of the jungle, okay?
I thought George was the king, because he's an elephant.
No, he's not. Do you eat elephants?
No, they'll stomp on us and squish us.
Have you smelled his poop?
Yeah, that's pretty disgusting.
Yeah, well, stay away from the elephant. Believe me, he's really naughty.
I think you're the one that's being naughty. I'm being very polite.
Are you a girl?
No.
You a boy?
Yeah.
You sound like a girl.
I do not. Watch this. Grrrrrrr.
Even I can growl better than that. Listen to this. Now, try that.
Rah.
That stinks. Try it again.
Rah. Rah.
Oh,
you're terrible. You're gonna make a rotten tiger. You should have been a monkey.
Well, okay. I'll try and be more tiger-y, but I'm not as good at you as being forceful.
Forceful? Heck, I'm the force of the whole jungle. Nobody messes with me. I know where to find all the good stuff.
What good stuff?
You know, bananas, apples, things like that. Fruit, in general. I also occasionally eat ants.
Ew, that's gross.
No, it's not. It's no grosser than eating a giraffe.
I know, but that's what we eat. So, can you give me a name?
I don't give out names. The only person who gives out names is Riley. Right? 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 Okay. I don't know what your name is. You're gonna have to ask Riley.
Riley, can you give me a name? I need a name. A tough guy name.
Yeah, right. Tough guy.
Something that makes me feel grrrr.
Ugh. Your grrrr is terrible. Grrrr! How many times do I have to tell you? Grrrr!
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 Oh, you suck. Alright. I'll tell you what. I'm gonna put this video on YouTube and Riley will give you a name. Right, Riley?
Oh, okay. I guess that's all we have to say to each other. But I'll tell Simon you said hello.
Just don't eat him. Tell your parents to stay away from him. Maybe Simon's a dope, but I don't want him to get eaten.
Well, I'll say hi to George for you, too.
Yeah, just tell him to quit pooping, because, God, it's all over the forest. I step in it sometimes. It's pretty bad.
Okay, well, bye. I hope I have a name by tomorrow.
You will. Riley always knows what to name everybody.
All right, I'm going to go back to my mom and dad now. Grrrr, are you scared?
No, I'm not scared. Your grrrrrrrs suck. See, I'm scarier than a tiger. And I can dance, woo, dance, woo, dance, woo, dance. Give him a name, Riley. He needs it.
I do.
Get out of here. Uh-oh, here comes his parents. I better get out of here, too.